environment that we depend on is being abused and plundered, with no thought for the future, no consideration of the needs of the next generation. This needs to change. This needs to be the climate of action, the time when we say no more, let's take real serious action for the sake of the planet and the sake of our children. But also, this country is very divided. We're divided on many issues. But we can see that the schools and the hospitals are badly financed. The NHS is in a mess through lack of funding. Austerity, of course, great hardship to people, and we've got very little to show for it, except a hugely increased national debt. Housing and homelessness, if you walk through the streets of Bournemouth, Christchurch and Poole, you'll see many homeless people. People are struggling with the housing situation. People can't afford to put a roof over their heads. This shouldn't be right in the fifth biggest economy in the world. This also needs to change. We shouldn't have nurses going to the food banks so they can eat. There is a widening gap between the rich and the poor. Okay, I've got 10 seconds left, so what I will say is we need to reverse these cuts. We need to put an end to austerity